prayer we do, and you can be seated. There's a prayer we do on Shabbos morning. It's called the Kedusha. It's in the middle of the Amidah. And we're doing the arrangement by Michael Skloff. And the first time I heard it, it sent shivers, trembling off for me. And I think as you hear these two beautiful cantors in this amazing choir sing this, you'll understand, you'll have the experience of holiness. May not understand it, but you'll certainly have the experience of it. Let's take a couple of minutes just